chick.
You just missed the big race. I'm at school. I came third.
Wow. Who you came up against?
Josanne and Chantel.
Advantage. Eh? Okay.
Yeah.
grandson? How are you doing, cuz? Looking good.
Thank you. Like that!
are in that.
Watermelon
are in that.
He said, look, there's getting more trouble.
Patent over these plants.
That's
a patent.
Paria business.
$3.
See? You can't go wrong here, here's a bargain. It's a bargain, you can't go wrong.
Good too.
Right, good, I got. Look for me there, I got.
No, I'm okay.
So your prank comes that prank and up from now.
Yeah.
Of course.
Wait, Abba, wait,
so we have in our dogs, chocolate. After which we have in our watermelon race for girls 7 to 12, boys 7 to 12, and then we have an adult watermelon race for girls 9 to 12.
Pretend I'm not here.
Because I don't want all the hand going on and all the... Oh, gosh. Any other.
I can't even tell if it's too big. I'm taking a whole bottle of water. And I know.
So it's one piece they're allowed to eat?
One piece.
So it's finished first?
You have to eat it straight on to the white?
Yeah.
and carry it to the finish line.
Okay, we have our
and then they will get inspected.
They have to eat it here and then run out. They can finish eating it at the finish line.
No, reach down to the finish line with it eaten already, and then it will be inspected down there.
Okay.
So if they have any in it still, they could move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 of y'all.
I don't like this, so
let's
close
from there. Remember, so it's all right here. Okay, from your skin, down to the finish line, and you're
ready. So what about the seasoning?
If you need to have one,
you're ready. What's up?
Get ready. 7 to 12 years old. Don't throw it any here. I don't want to see any wasting. No wasting.
Javi, get up!
Vianti, you run?
No.
And how you get watermelon?
Cut it.
Kayla first.
You're looking after yourself.
Tishana second. Gabriel.
Boys now?
The race is on and this one and then
first finish before I do anything.
No, unbelievable. Kedon. I tell her,
I know. One go. Wow.
Now we have to open listen, Isaiah.
Jaden.
You're still red.
Watch.
You gotta give Jordan it.
Watch. No, you're red.
You're still red.
Wait, Jaden. Go ahead and
get the ball.
David, come here.
David, mouth still
strong.
Sheldon, win, boy. Sheldon, you're a winner.
Okay.
You wake up this morning.
Open race. So
oh, God.
Let's see if y'all can better those children.
Yeah, cool.
Adults, only 9 adults, however, we only have 9 more slices of watermelon. So the first 9 adults can win. We'll get their slice of watermelon.
No, please, out my shot.
Nigel in a race
suit?
We don't have a race with me. We don't have no price with me.
It's an open race now.
TNC.
The
man taking his job seriously.
And they'll be forced.
You know the adults just get more trouble than them children.
You understand?
Them children never fall start yet.
Look at that.
I don't know.
Which way?
Which way?
Now, if you fall, I'm driving.
Which way?
Which way?
Which
way?
Is it under the tree leg?
Yeah.
What's up? Is it
under the tree leg?
She even get a chance to get a full stop.
I tell you, rough.
Come on.
One fifth of my
Five song like a weapon, you know.
My last one to be seen.
Congratulations, Islan. You got a prize. Nobody came after you, so you're a winner. Okay.
Grandparents.
Yeah, paparazzi. Yeah, the paparazzi today. Nobody hides from me. Karen is in her. You know what? I can't say it on camera.
Mama, she must the beat.
Don't tell me who to shoot, soldier.
Look at it tonight.
Can you go by Jamaica?
Phyllis has dropped. Yeah. Would you believe this? Phyllis has dropped the needle. Could she find it? Show Karen that you're over here. Ask her.
Karen, where are you? Tell
me if my mother and child.
Yes, where are you, Karen?
Yeah.
You want one?
Yeah.
I think you are doing. Last time, remember, I put it here, Tyrone. You want me to represent Karen? I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Balloon! The
Me? Anything. Celebrate two chubby. Two chubby, right?
Which color you want?
Doesn't matter.
What did we win?
Yes, it was.
Two for $3.
Two for $5.
You see?
No,
Thank you guys very much.